Watch out for that. First saw the bride and groom and thought, well, those are great costumes. They look pretty real. I realize they are real. You never know in Vegas, Halloween or any other day, people are clowning. not sure what it is, but the LINQ just seems to have a strange layout. Like, this section back here is, might as well be a different casino. And this beautiful bar hardly ever gets a lot of business. It was strange. Because next door at Harrah's was packed. And Flamingo on the other side is packed. I mean, not that this place is empty, but they just don't have the energy that their two neighbors have. So that's 1 cent slot machine right there. But it's really a 60 cent slot machine. So you had to put 60 cents. See, minimum 60 cents. But they still have that one penny on there to fool people. Not that people think they can put a penny in there. But decades ago, there were penny slot machines in Las Vegas. Slots of Fun had a whole row of them. I used to send my brother to that row of slot machines whenever he would lose his money. The first 30 minutes we landed in Las Vegas and he wanted to borrow money from me, I told him he had to play those penny slots for 15 minutes to get his head together, and then I would loan him the money. And he ended up in that timeout at least 3 times during that trip. He paid me back when we got home. And I got to humiliate him. So it was a win-win. $3. I don't know what this is. This living room for big bettors, I guess. It's a VIP sports room, I guess. I don't know. I don't know who sits in there. I love these Keno machines.
No more bets.
Ready for start.